Yeah, so what did Maryland lawmakers think of the president's speech tonight? Only one way to find out. We're going to go right now to 11 News reporter Deborah Weiner, who joins us live on a very cold and as Steve handles has met a snowy Capitol Hill tonight with reactions. So, Deborah, what did legislators think?
Well, I have to tell you first, just speaking about how things look tonight, there was this very interesting moment right after the address when a tourist came here to take a picture of this beautiful scene with the Capitol and the snow falling. Washington looked so beautiful on the outside and really for a moment on the inside too, if you recall watching that address, that moment where the president honored the veteran who had come so far with his personal recovery and the entire house stood and applauded for more than a minute and a half. It was such a moment. It was the emotional moment of the night. But the question is, what did everybody hear outside of that and what does tomorrow really bring? So I want to bring over now who just literally walked up to us, Congressman John Sarbanes.
Hi there.
Hi, nice to see you on this snowy evening. I appreciate you coming by. So what really can happen tomorrow?
Well, I mean, the president made it clear he wants to focus on jobs and opportunity, that's what the American people are looking for in terms of priorities. And he's going to reach out and try to work with Congress, but he also made it clear that if Congress doesn't step up to the job, he's going to do what he can on his own initiative, and I think he's right to do that.
Well, just a few minutes ago, Congressman Harris told me, you know, yes, there was this wonderful moment, but I heard nothing new, and you got the sense that really nothing is going to change in terms of any kind of working together.
I don't agree with that. I think that the American people are basically optimistic about their future, and they want us to get together and work to address their needs. And if they see the potential for us to do that, they'll get behind that. So, you know, with every new year comes new opportunities to address the concerns and priorities of the public, and that's jobs, that's economic opportunity. I think the best phrase tonight from the president was, let's give America a raise. Let's raise that minimum wage so people don't work full time and live in poverty.
But he also said nothing comes easy. So we'll see how that works out. Thank you for joining us tonight. Congressman John Sarbanes about to drive back to the district in his Ford Focus that has 215,000 miles on it. Live on Capitol Hill, Deborah Weiner, WBAL TV 11 News.